Alright, let's get back into this. Now, first, I should do my usual thing of... This is not the way to be. No, I mean, this is where, I wanted to go. First things first. It's part of my personal collection. Fishman, well, Piranha Man, and drop. Wrong door again. No, not that one. I believe it was here. It doesn't rust when it rains. Yeah. Okay. Was it this way I needed to go, or was it another direction? I continue down this path, where should I end up? I think that was too hard. Shipwreck. Oh, these guys. Stab, stab. This one seemed, well, it's easier because I have all this armor. If I didn't have this OP armor, I'd probably be in trouble. Oh, Sitting there and bullied me in the corner. Captain Draga. Oh! Okay. So what exactly is up in the head again? Missed. Ah! I was trying. Oh, and it laughs at me as I get cursed, and I am like, I am the sexy lion man now. Okay, I have to get used to this because I'm not stabbing anymore, I'm doing overheads. Right, there is a secret on the beach. Well, in the water. I just have to find it. Whoever built this underground cave really had a thing for secret doors. keep knocking around. Oh, now it's an actual hint instead of, oh, you're that guy. Like, he just looks all smug, like, yeah, he's not even looking at her, her or him. Yeah, I can do this now. Alright. That's it for this part. Probably a short one compared to all the other episodes, or the previous episodes, but I'm trying to get better at it. See you next time.